surprise. Just one look into your eyes, change my mind. Then again, I don't mind, I seem to find all the answers to the questions I don't like. But you make them all alright.
Yeah. I often wonder what really it is that you offer me. At least I feel your touch, even if it's just when you walk on me. Your mind is always elsewhere, it's there, it's on, then it's off for me. I wanna feel your depth, but your heart is deaf when you talk to me. I guess that's what we were taught. We open up depending on how many drinks we have bought. He wants your head and it's ironic, doesn't care about your thoughts. You want more drink away from drowning, feeling empty and lost. But me, I'm no better. She wants to fuck around and I let her. A culture now of we're together, but was never together. I know you're looking for one night, and I've been stuck on forever. So I think it's sad that I'm naive to think that we could do better. But fuck it. I should've known from the start. And even after all this time, I still don't know who you are. There's more to life than likes and hopping bars and getting high inside your car. You're feeling distant, feeling far. Your wallet's up, I know it's hard, and so
tell me something, who you know. Give me reason not to go. You have my heart, if I have yours, then let me know.
That I offer.